my daughter is gonna have to walk up Route 4 or down and cross Route 4. There's no sidewalks there. The shoulder is probably maybe a foot and a half wide. When there's snowbanks, she's got nowhere to walk. She's gonna be in the road.
Hopefully it's resolved by the time it gets snow.
Hopefully, but if not, when school gets out and there is snow built up and it's dark out and she's gotta walk home on Route 4from her bus stop, that's not right. That's not right. They're not thinking safety at all.